If we have a solution of a weak base, then we can calculate the hydroxide concentration as the square root